For more updates, please do subscribe GS News.